We're always, as women, in some way disadvantaged, in a way that can be understood. And I think that is what feminism is about. It's about understanding what it is that makes women always the other and always, as it were, no one.